Because, Rebecca, I'm really sorry that it smells like bread baking in here. Doesn't it smell incredible?
It is. It's impossible. I want to just go over there and eat a whole loaf myself.
I know. I think I just did a
lemon poppy seed
overload for sure. Great to see you.
Nice to see you. You look beautiful.
Thank you. So do you.
Thank you.
And what Rebecca Wood brings us is our improvements line. We have an ice maker that truly every 6 minutes?
Every 7 minutes. Oh. Every 7 minutes. Very close though. Very close. Yep. Every 7 minutes. Just by a minute.
Yeah. Every 7 minutes, you are gonna get fresh ice, but this isn't just another ice maker. The way it makes the ice is special. So you get this really fabulous tasting ice. And if you're thinking about this as a summer product, do not. We drink all year long.
We don't discriminate days or months.
We drink a lot in my house, and not just the alcoholic things. But you're going to get your choice of color right here. We have the purple. We also have it available. Is this the blue?
This is the blue, just so you know. When you get it home, though, the blue does have purple undertones. Yeah. You might not be picking it up, but it's more like a grape.
It's more like a...
Beautiful and black.
This is the black one. Yes. Is so pretty. It's almost like a graphite color.
Yes.
The copper's next to that.
My favorite.
And then our bestseller is always that pretty, pretty
so
red.
Pretty.
Price break today, $129.95. 5 flex payments in case you're brand new shopping with it. Means that you can split up those payments. And we're even going to ship it to you with free shipping and handling today. This is one of those great ideas that truly, what's the first thing that breaks after you buy that beautiful refrigerator you spend all that money on? It's the ice maker. You don't need to ever replace it again because this is going to produce better ice. And there's a secret to the way that this creates the ice.
It
is. It makes all the difference in the world.
And one of the reasons is it's because it's in this wonderful self-contained unit. It's not next to your meatloaf that you had last night or the garlic and the onions, which I always pick up. It's all made in this very wonderful portable unit. One of the things I love most about this is the most portable unit Improvements has ever made. Smallest footprint, but you're still going to yield 26 pounds of ice in 24 hours. What does 26 pounds of ice look like? This is 26 pounds of ice. This is enough for your tailgating. This is going to be enough for weekends at the camper, the weekends on the boat. This is going to be wonderful for any of your get-togethers, your hunter, your fisherman. I mean, anytime you need ice, you're going to have ice on demand in 7 minutes.
7 minutes.
7 minutes. No water line and no drain needed. All you need is a standard outlet. You're gonna pull it out of the box and plug it in. That is it. Then you're going to simply pour water into the main reservoir. It holds nearly a gallon of water, which means more time for you to go and enjoy the party. You're gonna hit the on button. And if you see that select button right there, you can see there's an S and an L. That's because you get choices between the large ice cubes and the small ice cubes. Now, why do you want choices? In fact, this one's producing ice right here. And I love this because you can see the moment it makes ice, it brings it back and it puts it right into that tray. And then it goes right back to making that next tray of ice. That's why you will never hear the words again, honey, we're out of ice.
Yeah.
Nobody has to leave the party. Nobody has to slow their sips. The party is installed. You will have ice on demand every 7 minutes.
Every 7 minutes. And it is such a compact way to make a tremendous amount of ice. A tremendous amount. Every 7 minutes. I mean, what happens when you run out of ice and then you keep waiting and waiting and waiting? It's like, how long does it take? An hour or two for you to get fresh ice? And then it's like a little tray here and there.
Yeah.
This is going to just continuously make that ice. And again, it makes it in this really unique way that makes your beverages even taste better. So here's the thing. I want to give you the measurements, okay? 9.5 inches long, 14 1/8 inches wide, and 12 3/4 inches in terms of your height. I think it's so important because we keep one on the boat. Because especially on a boat, you know, you go through a tremendous amount of ice.
Right.
Right?
Oh, tons of ice.
Yeah.
But it's a small boat. You don't have a lot of extra space on that boat, do you?
No, you
right.
don't. That's why we like this model so much, because it is so compact.
And you also get that choice of ice that you're seeing here. Now, why do you care if you can get a small ice cube and a large ice cube? Well, this small ice cube is going to be great for all your mixed drinks. This is, and all of your, like, pina coladas, your margaritas, all of your protein smoothies and your shakes. This large is going to be great for your mixed six drinks. Each of them, though, have that little indentation in the start right there. That's going to give you more surface of the ice, which means your ice, your drink is going to cool down faster, but because it doesn't go all the way through, it's one still big chunk of ice, it's going to melt slower. Yeah. So you get the best of both worlds. And the really great thing about improvements, if you've never been introduced to improvements, we improve problems that you have around the house, like hearing, honey, we're out of ice, like your ice maker breaking. Mine has been broken three times.
Mine too.
Not only did we improve by making an ice maker, we improved upon our own product by making this one here the most portable one yet. About 4.5 pounds lighter than the previous one, a smaller footprint, but guys, you're still getting 26 pounds of ice in 24 hours.
26 pounds of ice, 24 hours. You're getting 5 flex payments today, $25.99. If you're brand new shopping with us and you had just stopped by, I'm Alice Curran, Rebecca Wood is joining me today. And you're looking at a perfect way for you to never run out of ice. Never that when somebody's coming over to your house, you're having the party, and they say, do you need anything? And it's always that bag of ice, isn't it? Because you never have enough. You will have enough, but you will have perfect ice, and you're gonna have great tasting ice. There's actually a restaurant where I'm from, and it was put in an ice plant, an old ice plant.
Oh.
And they have a menu of ice.
Of ice. Of different.
Just different kinds of ice that you can get, like pebble ice, shaved ice, because they know it makes such a big difference to your beverages.
To your beverage, yeah. Exactly. That's why you're gonna love that small or the large. Even that little choice makes a huge difference. And when it comes to you, it couldn't be easier, as you said. So you see that it's small, and you're gonna be able to make ice in a very small little compact area. When it comes in, you're gonna plug it in. You're gonna take this tray out. Now, very important little tip here. Remember, this is an ice maker, not an ice keeper. So when it makes that tray of ice, take that out, put it into an ice chest, and let it continue to make ice. But this is the water reservoir. There's no even guessing. You're just gonna put that water right into the ice reservoir, just like that, almost a full gallon of water, and then you put that tray back in, and you just hit on, and you make your selection of large or small. That is it. That is all you have to do. It will even tell you when you need to add water. There's a little light for that, and a little light that will say, hey, that's full now. Dump it and put it in. And every 7 minutes, do you know how long it takes for this little guy right here? First of all, do you ever have it even so you have all the water on this side and then none here? Then you have to try to get it out, and
Which tastes funky. It tastes funky, and then it all breaks.
Yes, so you're never getting it. This old, the old way that we did it took 6 hours. Your refrigerator ice maker takes 3.5 hours. This is 7 minutes. And like you said, best tasting ice you will ever have.
Best tasting ice you will ever have, and you will have it in 7 minutes. It's just hard to believe that it makes it that fast, but it really does. And you know what? Just stop and think about all the events we have coming up, you know, because we have Valentine's Day coming up, and then it's St. Patty's Day. There is always a reason for a
big
party.
Big football game coming up.
Big football game coming up. It doesn't even matter if it's for a party, though. I think what you're going to find is that, like me, I use mine all the time. I don't even use the ice out of my refrigerator or my freezer anymore because it doesn't taste as good as this ice. This ice tastes good, and it's a special design. I actually had a friend who's a big scotch drinker. Mm-hmm. I was going to get one of those. You know, they make those machines that make the ball of ice.
Yes,
right?
Yes.
Figures
ridiculous.
To buy that.
It's ridiculous.
Just to make a thing of ice. I'm like, but they understand, again, that ice really matters to your beverages.
Well, and especially that you, I love that you just brought up that really expensive bottle of liquor that you've spent a small fortune on. You want to enjoy it. You don't want a watered down version. That's why you're going to use the large, not the small, because it's going to melt slower, but it's also going to cool that drink down faster because you have more surface of the ice with that little indentation there. So we really thought about the ice technology, the ease of use, and taste. Why does it taste better? It's all made in this one self-contained unit. So I, the very first time I made drinks for my friends, they could not believe that I didn't put any dairy in my drink. So you wake up in the morning, you're gonna hit on, in 7 minutes, you're gonna get a full, fresh tray of ice. All I have in here is ice, my favorite frozen fruit, and juice. And you're gonna swear there's dairy, so I'm gonna give it a swirl here. So what is that? 7 minutes and 10 seconds?
Yeah, pretty much.
You've got a full, and it, watch when I pour this in here, it actually looks like ice cream because it grinds to a smooth consistency. For this, I use the small, and I'm gonna recommend you do use that small because it just is going to look like there's, look at that, no ice chunks. That's because it's not watered down, it's not chunky, that's because of that small ice. So it's the size that matters, it's where you're making it that matters, that it's all in this one beautiful self-contained unit. And when you taste it, doesn't it taste like there's dairy involved? So you get the best of both worlds, really. You really do.
Tastes so creamy.
So creamy. Ice can be creamy. Isn't that really? It's bizarre.
It's pretty nuts.
But that's because you're not getting any of the flavors from your leftovers the night before. You're not getting anything stuck in those old, like, things have fallen in my ice maker. And I'm like, where did that come from? I have no idea. You don't have to worry about that anymore. A good friend of mine has had her ice maker for over a year. And she told me that she has used about half the amount of filters for her refrigerator.
Really?
Because she's not using it for her ice maker anymore.
That's so smart.
Wouldn't that be delicious?
Those filters are a little pricey.
Right, exactly.
Mm-hmm. Listen, let me take you through the colors again. The one right in front of me, it's our number one bestseller, is the red. Next to that is gonna be your copper. We also have it in the black. The black has actually a graphite kind of a side gunmetal look to it. This is going to be your blue right here, but think of it more like a blueberry purple kind of color. And there is your purple right next, so you can see the difference between the two. $129.95, we normally sell this for an additional $30. I think I'm gonna go back to my smoothie.
This you enjoy that delicious. Because one of the things I wanna point out is smallest footprint we've ever had. You can see that, how beautiful it would be on your countertop. It's something you're gonna leave out all of the time. But when you really want to ramp it up, it will make, remember, 26 pounds of ice in 24 hours. Day at the cabin coming, get that cooler, start making that ice. You can bring it right out there or bring the entire ice maker with you.
You might as well.
You should. You really should because all you need is a standard outlet. You want to talk about maintenance? Nothing. All you have to do, if you're...